Whoops, dumb. Hey everyone, Surreal Canon here. Welcome back to more Golden Sun Lost Age. In the last episode, I had an untimely episode ending because I was called out to install windshield wiper blades on my car. But now that's been taken care of, we can finally get on with the stream. I actually figured out how to do it before my dad did. Anyway. That's fun to happen. Wait, didn't Mia already learn Pure Ply? Oh wait, that was Piers. Okay, well Piers learning something is good too. What's this? Wait, am I missing something? Lighthouse. What's across here? Here is where we see our first exhibition of Jenny's Blaze ability. Yeah, that is pretty awesome. Moving right along. Birds are dangerous. That is all I can really say. Regen dance! Oh boy! Okay, that happened. Yeah, you can see the sheer amount of, at leveling I'm doing with all these phoenixes around. It's a thing. I'm going to have to give us over. Probably a minute. Because I know this game. Or happen. Okay, so it wasn't a mimic. This is just asking to be a thing. Come here, Froggy. I just noticed the background is all purple instead of red, like it kind of should be. Probably a side effect of the lighthouse being turned off. Oh wow, it actually reached? Okay. Dragons! Dragons everywhere! The obligatory corridor cubbyhole run. Hey, it's a Mercury gym. Oh, you know what? I'm supposed to move that dragon statue out. Whoops, no, not pound. That's a thing that could happen. Hey, little guy. You're going to attack me. I'm going to own your face. Don't run! You're not allowed to run! Especially not on the first turn. Gotcha. Yeah, that should definitely go on Piers because he has the most endurance out of my current party, really. Well, actually, no. Felix and Isaac are really better, but Piers still has quite a few HP there. It's all in a thing. Should probably be relying on not exclusively Mia for healing, but, you know, Mia's the best healer in the game, so... Teleport! Teleport Lapis. Now we can teleport, let's see, yes, that many more jig. Good times. Now we can teleport, I believe there was something else down here. down this way that we need to get to. And then teleport. And the three of these things on the ground let us teleport. Whoop! Awesome sauce. Looks like it could very well be a thing. Is there anything I can do with this edge? Yes. Not that it's of any use to us. Is the real path. Valkyrie made out. I guess that works. I actually used this song for the last level theme of my Zelda game, Mirroring is Missing. Sack? Are you going to sack the sound guy? Going to sack the subtitle guy because he cannot speak Swedish? Or are you going to sack? Actually, you know what, I probably want to... Yeah, actually... I think I know where that teleport pad goes. Okay, so I was wrong, but it still helps us there, I guess, yeah. Talk about your booby trap, though. Just teleport to some random place and bam, fireball to your face, Mr. Person. How do you think about that? Yeah, you can see that that would have been bad news for us if we hadn't blocked the flow of that fire. Moving on. Oh yeah, it's one of these puzzles. Coming up, we have ourselves the most powerful weapon in the game. The Soul Blade. This is a skill set item only weapon. And it's attack goes 3 times the normal damage, 3 times the damage of normal attack. Now he falls. Dragons. Wow, this is a fun. Yeah, that is an epic attack. And it has a very high trigger rate too, I think. Okay. What are dragons? Let's get you out of that ice, shall we? You don't look too happy. I think I want to get rid of the smaller one first. If you've seen my previous episodes, you probably know who these guys are by now. Just looking at that one attack. You can play at the Rising Dragon game. I don't know whether that's supposed to be a meteor or the sun. I think it would be cooler if it was the sun. Speaking of meteors, that's gonna be painful. Ouch, Piers took a lot of damage from that for some reason. That the smaller dragon hasn't used one of her more annoying moves yet. No, not that one. Oh jeez, Piers. Not quite good yet. Piers, you can heal yourself. Yeah, you two have a lot of HP. Thank you. Yeah, how many times has that attack gone off in this battle? Okay, that happened. Yep, it's those two. Why am I lying here? Going like the beacon. The house is frozen. I'm lost inside trying to find the area. Mystery for delay proxies the story. I'm absolutely drained. The Mars Star. You who hold the star, open your heart and listen. If you wish to reach the heavens, give your star to me. Like that, and the lighthouse is unfrozen. We have one more task to accomplish before we leave this area. And no, it's not lighting a beacon. We're not gonna be doing that for a while. What we actually have to do is... Well, at least I suppose we should do all this. Long way. Hey there, guy. Why can't I talk to you? Gotcha. I believe that was the last Mars thing in the game. General is now a Chaos Lord! Yay! Three gin left, and they are all in the post-game dungeons, so that is where we will be going. Next time we meet, we will be probably on Treasure Island. See you guys then.